So this is what it looks like.
Three, two, one, go ahead.
Gotten 0.0 grams of fat.
TQF bonus, TQF bonnets, the bonnets that hold magic all on its own. Get yours at www.tqfbooth.com.
Hey guys, welcome back to the Queen's Family Channel, and today we are back for better vision with another banger. Back for better vision with another banger. Back for better vision with another banger. And in today's special video, we are traveling all the way to South Africa.
What does that mean?
That means
hello.
Hello. Oh. How's it, South Africa?
How's it, everyone?
Today, we're going to be trying American food, and I'm so excited because
it looks very different compared to the foods that we tried before, except for the ungari.
But they say pack.
Guys,
comment down below if you're from South Africa, because I want to know.
Let's see how many flags,
Oh my gosh, yes. Spam the comments with South African flags if you are South African, and we'll see how many South Africans we have out here in the crowd. So,
Charlie, I am South Africa.
Today,
it is South Africa.
Yeah, today
we're trying South African.
I can even speak the language. How's it?
Exactly, we're trying
South African food. Okay, go
with that. Oh my gosh. Okay, so right here we have South African yellow rice. We have the beef stew. We also
is that
have,
what's called?
Yeah, beef stew.
Oh,
yes. And then we have bread. I heard it's like pretty popular to have bread, like a bread roll with your food. We have chunky tomato soup. I think you use that with the pack. And then we have kebab skewers. We have dried, I don't know what that is. Oh, it's a traditional bourrouse. Is that how you say it?
Which one?
This, but this is the dried kind, right? And this is like the grilled one, I think. Yeah, this is grilled and this is dried. And then we also have this piece of meat, which I forgot the name.
It says it on the paper.
It says garlic blue. I don't know.
Guys, comment down below because we're not sure.
Guys, comment below if we said anything wrong, because I feel like the pronunciation is just wrong. And
we have a drink.
We have cream soda.
This is one thing that I can't wait to try because I've never had it before.
Yeah, it's a cream soda and it's green apparently.
Actually, I never had this food before.
I've had ugali stew, that's it.
Yeah.
Oh, we forgot this.
This, ladies and gentlemen, it's the South African pastry dipped in sugar. So apparently it's like a donut dipped in like syrup.
I mean, it's very shiny, so you can see it's dipped in syrup.
What is this?
Bread.
Bread, yeah.
I'm expecting this to be very sweet. I can tell.
Yeah.
I'm really excited to try this because it's smelling delicious.
I forgot this. This kind of looks like akara, actually, but it's actually spicy chili bites. So,
yum.
Yeah, but we have two different types.
Yeah, this is the extra spicy chili bites, and this is just the regular spice.
You can tell from the color as well. So, guys, I can't wait to explore this new flavors.
It looks delicious.
It looks amazing.
All right, guys, before we start this video, let's honor God and let's pray. Oh God of ages, we thank you for your glorious day. Oh Lord, we thank you because you are the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Jehovah Elohim, and the Jehovah El Shaddai. Lord, you are the present and you're going to be the present in our life, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, we thank you for viewers that is watching us, oh Lord. We thank you, oh Lord, for what you are doing in this family and those that is watching us, oh Lord. Father, I thank you for your mercy, your blessings, and your glorious upon their life, oh Lord. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, I cover this food, Lord, with the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, thank you as we give this food, Lord, may your name be exalted. In Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen.
Okay, so what are we starting with? I feel like we need to start with the ugali because we've had it before.
Yep.
I know how it tastes like.
But the thing is, we have it with the beef stew and the tomato soup. So it's going to be different.
Are you sure? I thought the beef stew was for bread.
No, it's for this. And you can have it with bread.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna do that one first.
I heard that South Africans, they eat
every meal
mostly with curry.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, well, like a curry soup.
or like just like
with like chunks of meat.
Wow.
It's basically this but with curry.
Okay. Sambal garlic.
Ooh, smells delicious.
Yeah, it actually does. Wait, we have to use our hands, right? Because it's just like the garlic.
You guys use your hands to eat cabbage,
yeah. Yeah, we are in Africa, so cutting two for this, so.
Oh yeah, Vanessa. Oh my god.
Yeah, in Africa, so we are the Duda.
Yeah.
Oh, it has that meat as well.
Yeah.
This is beef,
yeah,
right?
This is beef, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Guys, you know I love beef so much. Like, I don't really like chicken, but beef is everything.
Yes. The thing is, this has beans. It has vegetable, like a vegetable mix, and also beef. And that looks so. It smells delicious, and it looks really good. I don't know what the sauce is though. It's like it looks like barbecue, but it's not. I know it's not.
It right. Does, you know. Oh, yeah. I want to show you guys how it looks like.
Try the garlic mix again.
We haven't showed them the garlic. We need to leave some for the bread.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. Are you guys ready to try South Africa dish?
Let's go.
Try it.
That's it's not South Africa. It's South Africa.
Ooh.
Mm. I'm gonna try
it. No, I'm gonna go. Mm. With the sauce is everything.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Mm.
I gotta go with
that.
Yeah. It does taste like barbecue sauce though. Mm.
This is so tender, the beef. It's so soft.
Mm. It's so juicy.
Mm. Mm. This is amazing.
Mm-hmm. It kind of tastes like barbecue.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
No, this is so good. So we're gonna try the beef. Delicious and tender. I love that combination of beef and vegetables. So
oh my
good.
God.
Mm. Mm.
The beef is amazing. Wow. I love this. I give this a 9 out of 10.
Mm-hmm.
I would like to give it a 10 out of 10.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm not a fan of Ugali.
Mm.
Yeah. It's still kind of new to us because we're not used to that. The texture, you know?
Yeah.
But this, oh my gosh.
It's so good.
True. So good.
The sauce.
Done.
It has like this barbecue flavor and it's so delicious, guys. If you guys ever had this before.
Yeah, it kind of does have like a barbecue flavor.
Yeah.
It's kind of sweet.
It tastes like the sauce that Dad uses for chicken.
Nice.
Or steaks.
Let's move on because we got a lot to go through.
Yeah.
Oh, we forgot to try with the stew. The ugali with the stew.
Does it taste like the Nigerian stew?
I don't think so. It's like, as you can see, it's like really chunky tomato.
Mm.
It kind of looks like stew though. Like,
mm-hmm.
I don't know if it's the same. I looks a bit different.
Wow. I don't lick my hand. So lovely.
It tastes like stew. This is my favorite sauce. It is actually like the Nigerian stew.
Yeah. I think this tastes so much better with the beef stew rather than the tomato stew.
It tastes like stew.
But it's really good. Yeah.
It tastes exactly
yeah, but like
our stew.
It's...
But I prefer this. What's it called again?
Beef stew.
Wow.
It's so good.
I'm gonna try both of them.
Yeah, same.
I'm pretty sure they don't do that, but we're just gonna try because we're different.
The stew tastes like kind of like tomato.
Really?
It's not really a new flavor to me, but this is
really new.
Yeah, this is new. And it's amazing. It's
yeah,
good.
I love the beef though.
Mm. It has beans.
Mm-hmm.
I think I need to try the beef again because it's so good.
Mm. I like the crunchiness of the beans. Yeah.
The beans.
It's not that crunchy. What do you want to move on to?
Let's try the rice first, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So which?
Vanessa, you can start because you literally like at the start of the line.
Just pass it down.
So the rice is basically like yellow rice with like vegetables.
It has broccoli.
Yeah, I see sweet corn.
Wait, show me to them first.
Like right here.
And that's my plate.
Do we have to use our hands for this one?
I don't think so.
Oh, I can use whatever you want.
Yeah, I'm using a spoon. But now I always use my hands, so might as well just stick with my hands.
Are you gonna try with the stew or with the sauce? Anyone?
Anything. This is really good.
Mm.
It's good. It has really good flavor in here.
It's well seasoned.
Basin, just like I said.
Did I say that?
You say that every time. This is them. How would it be?
It's better with like roasted beans.
You know how I always say that ugali tastes like rice? This time I'm gonna try rice and ugali.
You're doing something.
Tastes the same. Just tastes really? Like rice. Try it.
If you eat more rice.
Ugali or rice.
This is really good.
It tastes the same.
Yeah.
I'm down to this. I
don't know if it's just me, but ugali tastes just like rice.
Yeah. It's just like a really, really soft version.
It tastes like...
Maybe with that one.
It tastes like cheese.
It doesn't. No, it doesn't.
No.
It's, it can like taste like a bit of milk and butter.
Are we going to move on to the drink?
Yeah, I need to drink.
Yes.
So, first I'm trying... Sparletta.
Sparletta.
I think it's going to taste like 7-Up.
You think it's going to taste like
7-Up? I want to smell this first.
Hold on.
It's green. It's
sweet.
Wow, guys, look, it's green.
It smells like candy.
I want to put it in a cup so bad.
Wow. So let's cheers to South Africa.
Cheers.
You guys try it first. It tastes like candy.
It's like a...
It tastes like Sour Patch Kids.
No, coconut. What?
No way, like coconut. Candy.
It tastes like a sour candy.
No.
It tastes like
love. This is good. This is really good.
This is so good.
I actually like this. It's so sweet as well.
Yeah.
I'm trying to figure out what candy this is.
Yeah, it's same.
It's so good.
It contains 0.0 grams of fat.
That is actually reading it.
Yeah.
This is actually my first time. Tasting a cream soda.
Yeah, I've never had like
cream soda. It's like energy drink.
It's so good. I think we did something wrong.
Yeah.
The bread.
How's the bread not on the on the plate?
Yeah.
I think we should use.
No. Look at the state of the bread. It's so squashed. But this one's like a pretty one.
We're gonna try it with the what's it called again? Beef sauce, right?
Beef stew.
Beef stew.
I think we have to try with beef stew.
Yeah, I don't have that anymore.
It's really good.
There's more.
I tried with the rice.
Yeah, I need more.
We was missing out the whole time. I wanna try this one so bad because it's been looking at me. Even before we started the video.
I thought you said this because we don't need this for dessert.
This is
because I won't use the bread for the stew.
Mm-hmm.
I remember when I was in Africa, something I do it.
Really?
Yeah.
This would be top one, the beef stew. It's gone. Look, it's gone already.
Bread and stew tastes alright. Yeah, let's move on.
Mm-hmm. We have to try this one.
Wait, show it to them first.
Oh. So this is what it looks like.
We can share it from here, Michelle. We're not gonna eat them with him.
No, these are different, I think.
Are they?
Yeah, this one is different. I think this one is like the garlic one. This is like the chili one.
Ooh, it smells good. So let's try it at the same time.
Yeah.
Cause
this is the highlight.
I don't think I had this before.
It kind of looks like a sausage.
Okay, I'm excited.
Stop.
It's like the sausage you're using.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think she does have sausage, but I love sausages.
Let's try it in the inside, guys.
Let's try it. 3, 2, 1, go.
This is like a sausage. It's so good.
No.
It's so good. It doesn't taste like sausage.
It's light. Kind of wrong.
I think that's sausage, but it's dry.
It's drier, yeah.
I'm gonna need some stew. Wow.
Come in. It's like a, the heart of a cow.
Cow's heart.
Oh yeah.
Never had that.
Never had the cow's heart.
I'm gonna try it with some bread.
Yeah. It's like eating sausage on its own.
No, this is really good.
Mmm.
Mm. I'm loving the flavors. Mm-hmm. Mm. I heard this is very popular. Mm. I'm not sure why, but it's good. It looks super cool. But other countries eat this.
Is that traditional food?
Yeah, all of this that we have on the table is like the top.
This one, it smells popular, you know?
Yeah, yeah. Perfect. Mm. Okay. I like this more with the bread.
Yeah, same.
Now I kind of get why they have bread. Like, in everything.
I like it. Yeah. Own.
There's a lot of meat on the table.
Yeah. Let's try this one. They love to eat a lot of meat. We're about to try the different meat. Come on,
take that one.
Okay. So it's not the same. Guys.
I think one of them is spicier.
It's different.
Now, one of them is garlic and one of them is just chili.
It tastes different.
Mm.
It does.
Does it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it tastes different.
Which one tastes better?
Mm-mm. This one is less dry and it has like a lot more flavor.
Mmm. It has more flavor.
I can taste milk and butter. Like a bit.
Where's milk coming from?
Which I don't know. Mm.
I taste butter.
Exactly.
I don't taste butter. I taste.
Oh my days.
I taste garlic.
That is so true.
Now, what do you say?
Oh,
I taste garlic.
Michelle, that is so true.
No.
It's the aftertaste,
it's
right?
It's not butter.
Yeah.
No, I don't think so.
Wow. I like this a lot more.
Mm-hmm.
It's so good.
Wow.
What's next? We have a lot to go through, honestly. Shall we try this?
No, that should be the last.
Yeah, that's dessert. Oh, no, no, no.
That's not dessert.
We have to try this.
We just tried
meat. I think we just tried meat too much. Let's just move on to this one. So this is what it looks like.
What is it?
This is the extra spicy bites.
So, yeah. Oh, my... It smells like akara.
It does. This is what it looks like on the inside. It has vegetables. Looks really good.
This is my favorite drink so far.
It smells like akara.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
But a little different.
Mmm.
Mmm. This is not a new flavor to me.
At all.
Because it tastes like akara.
No, it's different. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's different because we don't like add sweet corn and veggies and all.
I mean, some people do.
No.
I love this.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
I mean, we usually eat akara with bread.
Mm-hmm.
Now I don't get why they have bread. Wow.
This is so good.
So, the bread was meant to go with the akara.
Everything.
Mm-hmm.
Honestly.
Mmm. We'll try them together with the bread.
Mmm.
Okay. This is going to be a wow bite. Okay, guys, do you see this? Woo!
This is nice. This is delicious.
I've never finished.
To be honest, I never think there's different kind of food in Africa until I start trying their food.
Mm.
Our hot food, Africa, is so amazing.
It's amazing.
I want to live
the sauce goes well with everything. I love the sauce. I don't know if I like this one better than that.
I want to live in South Africa because of this food.
Mm, me too. Let's go to South Africa and eat more.
Mm-hmm.
More of this. What is it called?
Spicy bite.
Mm-mm. Oh, chili bite.
Mm-hmm.
So, we'll try this.
So that's the extra spicy, right?
No, this is regular. This was the extra spicy. It wasn't that spicy to me, honestly. They look different. They're round and they're like lighter in color, as you can see.
It's light. Oh.
It has a little mint flavor to this. What do you think? Like the one that we just had.
Mm.
I think it's mint.
I think it's the same.
Yeah, feel like it's the same.
It's just spicy. It's the same, but it's spicy.
Mm-hmm.
And more veggies.
Mm. Yeah. And less crunchy as well.
Mm-hmm.
This is actually very good.
Yeah, I was looking forward to this one. This one's looking.
This is the lamb kebab. It's Sosati lamb kebab. It's really, really good.
Are you testing?
Mm-mm.
The noise is really, really good.
No, I said it looks.
Yeah, we can check it.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, what happened? Is this the fact?
It should be.
Okay.
It's delicious.
They definitely cook this in a barbecue.
Yeah. I think I had a lot of meat on the table.
Honestly, I've never had so much meat in one meal.
It's like, snap, I love meat.
They do.
The one thing I love of them is that all their meat is always dry.
This is really juicy.
There's not oil or grease.
No.
Really juicy. I think it's because it's a stew.
Yeah.
I think this is the same thing as this, but just like a dry version.
What is it called?
It's a... It says it on the slip, but like I can't really eat it. And it's different flavors as well, so...
Sorry.
They need to know what it's called.
Ooh. Okay, let's try it.
This is very dry. I think it's dry green.
Yeah, it is.
It's very sweet as well. Not sweet as in sugary sweet. But
yeah. It's that pepperoni. It's that pepperoni sausage.
Quite cute.
It tastes like pepperoni. Mm-hmm. So that's beef, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's another flavor. This is so good.
This one?
Yeah.
I taste meat as well.
I think it's the same.
Yeah.
So it's a different flavor.
Do you have to peel this or just eat it like that? I think you have to eat it like that.
It will take time for you to peel it.
Yeah.
This one's so much better. Yeah.
We have this?
This is like, this is really
it's different.
What is it called?
Is it different?
That, the name is over there. Oh, show me to the audience.
Yeah. How do you...
This is so hard. I think we have to cut it with a
just
knife.
Take a bite.
Yeah.
Too long.
So guys, this is called...
Bing and Jean. I don't... You know, we don't understand the handwriting too much, so we're just gonna...
Come on, buy it.
I'm not wearing that. I don't think I can. It looks like beef jerky.
Come on, Vanessa, you have strong teeth.
Yeah.
Guys.
I'm not gonna... I can't.
It's too hard. I think
you can cut it. You know, you can cut it.
How?
It's like a very dry meat.
Right? It's very dry as well.
I think it take 3 weeks or three. Is it 3 weeks or 3 months to
dry?
I think that's what she said.
Yeah.
All right, guys.
But it's really good.
Yeah. I can tell. It smells really nice.
Dad, you need to try it.
It's really good. Does it taste like this or different?
Different. Really? It's way much better. It tastes better than this, guys.
A butter knife.
I think you have to get the actual knife.
Yeah. Yeah, I can't do that.
Race, when you have braces, chair.
Braces, shoulders.
Okay, let's try it. It's kind of hard to complete it.
Yeah, I've tried it already. I don't want to break with you.
Sorry?
I don't want to break my teeth.
No, it's not strong.
It's really good.
Really chicken.
You know like when you chew something and all the flavor comes out?
Mm-hmm.
Let's see what this is.
Yeah, like, even though you take like a really tiny bite, you can taste.
A lot of flavor.
Yeah, a lot of flavor. Oh.
You chew and chew and chew and more flavor comes out. I wish this is what this is like a gum, like a meat gum. So amazing. I actually love this.
I'm a lot of meat today. Guys, it hurts.
Last but not least,
the
donut, and then we're gonna be done. I'm actually super excited. It smells so good.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to that.
Does it smell like donut? Ooh, it smells like chin chin.
It does.
Mm.
Gosh. Okay, so we're gonna share it because I'm too full.
Yeah.
To be honest. Okay. Ooh, look at the inside.
It tastes. It looks like soggy chin chin.
Okay. You want the full one?
Look, no, it's fine. Like, you do this,
cool. Yes,
so syrup. Much of the syrup coming out. This is wow. Delicious. I think it's been like drenched in syrup. Okay, let's try it.
Mm.
I don't want to have a big bite because I feel like it's going to be too sweet.
It's really sweet. This is so good.
Oh, why?
I don't know.
You don't have to take like a small bite.
And if, like, yeah, it does taste like chin chin as well.
Like a really nice sweet chin chin.
Whoa.
That is like honey.
Yeah.
It's honey. Yeah.
It's really good.
Yeah.
I love you.
Wow.
You know everything.
Are
you
I've never had this as well.
Have you been in something before?
I can just taste it.
Wow.
No, this is better than a donut.
No, it tastes so good. I feel like if you ate it with ice cream.
Ice cream. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, babe, busting, busting.
They have.
Respectfully.
Busting,
busting.
Busting. Just to make me sure it's silly. Busting,
busting. This is actually delicious. I am so pleased with the flavors that we have in this table. Honestly, from the meats to the rice to the beefs to the stews
to the desserts
and the drinks. Ooh, everything comes together really well. And the bread. Everything comes together really, really good. I barely even had any. Guys, I can't really drink too much of this because this is soda and I can't really have soda.
So, South Africa is more shaming. I love the food. Actually, our food is amazing.
Yeah.
I love it. I really love it.
It was amazing.
As you can, that's the reason they will say try South Africa food.
Yeah, as you can see, we almost finished the whole thing.
Yeah, we demolished this whole thing. Honestly. And it's a lot of food as well. I think this is the most food we've ever had in like, a trying. No. Except for Jamaican. Jamaican was a lot.
Yeah.
You know what this reminds me of? Remember when we had Jamaican food and we had the Festives?
Oh, yeah.
Like a less sweet version. The Festives is like less sweet. This is so much, yeah. So much more sweeter, but in ice cream. Because I feel like I can't eat this on its own like a big bite.
Yeah.
But if it was an ice cream, I would take a whole scoop.
Wait, Dad, we forgot to tell them how to start.
What is it?
200 games of
Yeah, Dad, we trusted up that food. And the very day we turned out, as we don't have food, we got
200 games for average, guys. I am overwhelmed. Like, I am so happy, guys.
Thank you guys
so much. You guys don't know how much you mean to me.
I appreciate you guys so much.
Thank you guys so much
for actually sticking by our side and subscribing, you know?
Yeah, a message to South Africa. I want you to share this video.
To everyone.
To everyone. Okay, my daughter said to everyone.
Yeah.
I want you to share this video around the whole wide world. Mm-hmm. And remember, also check out our A&E Super Kitchen.
So yeah, guys, be sure to check out A&E Super Kitchen. If you want to see ASMRs.
And cooking channel is A&E Super Kitchen.
This is like our second channel, so guys, show some love to our other channel. And we also have Aero Clean where we do like beauty tips and stuff. So go check that out.
Yeah, guys. Once again, thank you guys so much for
thank you guys. Thank you for the bottom of my heart.
Yeah, like we're so happy.
Mm-hmm.
We have big family now, is it?
Yeah.
Big family.
So let's go!
We started off from 10, the family of 10 to family of 200K.
Yeah, wow.
I feel like this is like the largest family I've ever
had. It's so big.
But we're out.
Peace!